Hello guys, this is Hinalocalex Gaming. We're continuing our journey of God of War. And we are now in a dark place. Doors are open now. Alright, there's nothing here. Let's go to the other side of the door. Nah. I get all of that. Hey, you. Hello, my friends. What are cool? How can I activate this? The second in the other room, shift number slowing down time.
Barlog.
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
only time you want to talk to me is when you need
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Oh, the light is so pretty.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
No, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really? So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, Grok and Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
Can we drop down here? No.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. What speaks to you?
A talisman. Elwans. My talisman 48,000.
Oh, nothing. Okay.
I didn't see this. And this there that we can get the
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
we're going to another room. And bro is not here.
What now?
We have the light. To Midgard. We're now back to Midgard.
Not that old.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent. Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari, been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring.
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is.
I will put all of these.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Coat of war tunic. Metal. Plated. Bear. Defender cuirass. Metal plated and defender cuirass. Metal plated and defender cuirass.
In Virginia? Ooh.
Nah.
You think what you want? Come back soon with more crap you found.
Remember the way back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Hey, that could be valuable.
Some valuable in here.
Did you see something out there?
Oh, Let's just see. Prospani Horde Secondhand Soul. Go to the map.
That tower.
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
I'm just confused. Where do we go here?
On this beach.
Focus up, boy.
That's some black of them. Oh, okay. Not gonna use my resurrection stone yet. Just killed by that. You have to be careful. What? Okay, why the hell my armor changed again?
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written. You want me to read it?
Eye of Odin. CRN.
Soon we'll be able to translate those moose bohan runes.
Look here.
Sir. Kvekia.
Kvekia. Kvekia.
Well fought, you two.
What is that?
And who are you?
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well. Don't be shy now.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard. Until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
The Essatar warrior handle.
Oh, he disappeared.
Come. Let us not be distracted.
I'm gonna get what I want.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs. Only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
You will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Now we're on Farnir's Rabbi. I get this.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told me when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
Oh, we will finish that later.
Okay. Treasures from four different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe... redstone?
wait to kill that bird. Ah, forget it. What is this place?
Reavers.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first. What? Nightmare. Source in here. Okay. RC. Where's the other one? What's that?
Wait, there it is.
There's something up there.
Did we get it? No. Closer. Wait, just looking at it, this is a useless thing. Okay.
Look up there.
Locked. Find another entrance. Follow me, Atreus.
On my way. Whoa.
Boy.
Hey, it's another treasure map.
Okay, guys, we're gonna end this video right here. And we're gonna continue this submissions on the next video. Thank you and be safe.